They promised me Griffin Riders, and by gosh, I'm gonna get Griffin Riders. They're already in here pretty deep. So this is the last battle that we had. We came out to battle the orcs. We took out two orc leaders. Had a run up to this little fortress here. Did not get out to the third. End of scenario here. And we're going into the Dwarven Hearts caves. So dark in here, I can hardly see. It's dark indeed. We shall have to light torches and tread slowly and carefully. Maybe there are still dwarves down here who can aid us. Indeed, we elves do not fare well in these dark pits. That's good, there's no turn limit. And I'm also not able to recruit anyone right now. No turn limits. Delphador, get in there. Do your dirty work. Guy's about to level. Level 2. Now he's level 3. Another Elvish High Lord. I wish they would have brought out a healer. Who are these that approach surface dwellers? On your guard, men! Wait, what? We come in peace. We come in... Friends, we come in peace. Oh, do you? I see that you're accompanied by elves. Can we dwarves not live in peace without your treacherous elves coming to bother us? Why such harsh words, dwarf? Elves have never done any harm to you. Never done any harm? Well, I was there myself when the elves refused to honor our alliance. Many dwarves were slaughtered, and you cowardly elves did nothing to help. You go too far, I'm Kalen, some mighty elvish lord. How dare you say such things, sniveling in this tunnel? Call me a coward? Peace, friends. We must not fight among ourselves, for the elvish orcs roam the lands above us. Very well, explain your presence here, human. Who are you? And why have you risked life and limb to come to Nalga, home of the dwarves? Well, we have come here so that our heir may make a claim on the inheritance. That a king may claim his throne. We seek the Scepter of Fire. Scepter of Fire? Are you out of your minds? Surely you speak in jest. We jest not, friend. We seek the Scepter of Fire. We seek the help of the dwarves in finding it. But no, not where to find it. Whether you help us or not. You speak foolishness. No one even knows if the Scepter of Fire still exists. Who is this heir, this king you speak of? That would be me. You? That boy stands before me, the king of Wesnoth? Ah, I haven't had such a laugh in a long time, and who are you, old man? I'm Delphador the Great. Now, you probably haven't heard of me. Archmage to the King Getter and protector of his heir? You? You are Delphador? I saw Delphador when I was but a young dwarf, and I went I will tell you, old man, you are not Delphidor. Men, take these liars out of my sight. Delphidor perished many years ago. I am Delphidor the Great. Terrible, tremble before my wrath. You really are Delphidor. We had news that you were dead years ago. Hi, kitty. They thought I was dead. They hoped I was dead. Yet, I still live. And you really think that you can find the Scepter of Fire? Yes, I do. You help us, friend. All the treasures of Malaga that we find are yours. We want only the Scepter. It will be dangerous, make no mistake. But that the dwarves will be killed, perhaps many dwarves, but surely it's better than hiding from the orcs like worms. You are right, friend. I will put my best men at your disposal that we know not of the Scepter's location. Legend has it is hidden in the eastern tunnels. Then to the eastern tunnels we shall go! I'm sorry, Prince Cranred. The young griffins are breaking their ropes. They are simply getting too large and too restless to restrain anymore. Buddies. What's this? Griffins in my castle? Remove the beast. Buddy. Buddy. Beasts? We were planning to use them as mounts. Griffins as mounts? There's no end to your folly. He looks miffed. Well, if you must go on this mad scheme, I shall supply you with my own troops as riders. A frail human or worse, an elf would never be able to handle the violent instincts. Looks miffed. Temper your anger. Kitty, I need to read. Lord Relgarn's manner may be rough, but surely there is nothing wrong with his suggestions. Well, I suppose. Nice. Whoa there. No need to be surly now. Easy now, easy. Oh boy. You can now recruit fearsome griffin riders. Nice. Though they stink, griffins are magnificent animals. They may not be able to navigate our twisted caverns very well. But if you see the surface again, they will dominate the skies. Best of luck, allies of Naga. Yeah. That was a quick scenario. That was quick and easy. We are now in the main dwarvish caves. Underground roads once led to the different paths of the complex, but now everything lies in ruin. Oh boy, I gotta keep three people alive. Got 46 turns. Tons of possibility to defeat all enemies. Recruits. Dagobert the Great. We're a level 3 assassin, almost up to level 4. Elvish Archer, Grand Knight. Recruit. Dwarvish Thunderer. Dagobert will go south. What is this? Horsemen do not seem to be very powerful here. And what else do we want? Let's recruit one rider. And two. I'm out of money. That's not good. I think these little turret things are houses. Put in the mushroom groove. Oh, no, not really. Yes, there are places to get gold. are the dwarves moving down here? Dwarves movement is really good. Love to have a healer. Oh. And these villages are really well hidden. There's a big cave-in south of here. Oh, really? There are gonna be like multiple maps or something? Oh, is that raucous noise? There can only have been Dwarven Thundersticks, Conrad. Our Nogalan allies must be in the thick of battle. That'll be the Lord Gullin's clan, my lords. Their scouting patrol should have found us by now. Alright. Sign says guest quarters. And that is a town. We are sitting at -7 gold. Who goes there, friend or foe? We are desperately trying to rid these tunnels of orcs and trolls. Please help us in our quest. We are doing what we can, buddy. Elves don't like it down here. Should have recruited a different force, good grief. Wild creatures, let us rid the tunnel of these kind. Oh boy. Let's work you guys over to here. Any villages? Not that I see. Oh boy. Will the Southern Armory be of use? That is the question. Will my knights be any use? Good grief. Yep, another town. -3 gold per turn. Ooh boy. You emerge in the vast cathedral, the walls arching high. You can see in the darkness stretching across the gallery. There's a great chasm around which the cave floor appears to be completely worn smooth. This is once the central bustling dwarven empire, the remnants of which have since been driven into the upper caves of Naga by the forces of darkness. Kitty, you're on the computer. Back slightly. I need to pull out some healers. Send a -3 gold. take that place. Dagobert, keep coming forward. Kinda wanna wait for my trailing forest to pull up. But it's taking them forever because I'm using elves in a cave. Thunderstick. Six by three or nine by two, which would be 18. Still sitting at 3. I like this thunder stick of theirs. Uncle's family drowned after the orcs fled the caverns. Hasty retreat. I have 38 turns. I really want to redo this with the orcs. Recruits. Dagger birds. One healer. We'll get one merfolk out. I would love to see what's in those pools. Recruit the dwarves. I also want to recruit. Elves don't do well in the caves. Maybe the champion. Oop. I'm out of money. That didn't take long to run out of money. Oops, undo. Nowhere else to move, and we'll end our turn. Sitting at negative 3 gold. Griffin can still move forward ever so slightly. I might as well come off my high horse, keep moving forward. Left to move, yes. T to keep moving. All right. Oh boy, that is quite the armor they've got there. I'm out of movement points. Get our line of battle going, our healer in the rear. Yep, there it is. There's another plus one per turn. Nice. I'm not missing any other hobbles, am I? Those hobbles and bases are really hard to see without a flag flying in them. Down goes another dwarf. Hello, buddy. Came by four. Teach him not to mess with Delphidor. No, I don't see anybody along those tunnels. Six to get to there, four to get to there. And I'm coming out. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. I want to look at you. Alright, so this should level me up. Assuming I don't have a 35% chance. This is here. Do I get a level 6? No, level 5 appears to be the max. 18 by 1. Down he goes. Scooch you over there. Down goes to two new units. Oh. Let's see, Dagobert. Please wipe this guy off the map. Dagobert wiped this guy off the map. Insulting my healer. How dare he? Yes, your uncle. What's this? More trolls? I come to pop a little whelp. Hello, who is there? What in the world? Are you some sort of monsters of pigeons set to lure me to be down your watery meal? I'm a mermaid, dweller of the vast oceans. Don't ask me what I am doing in a cave. My lord can be somewhat eccentric. We are fighting at the side of your fellow cave dwellers to drive back the orcs and trolls. What? Never heard of it. I doubt you'll be tasty, my friend. Why are you down here? Are those troll carcasses? I was brawling with these wee pups here defending my outpost. We got a little carried away, fell into the water, got sucked down into the grotto. Hello, Jack. How long have you been here? Several days at least. The troll meat is starting to stink. I'm a little ravenous. You catch my drift? Can you swim me past the currents? Not for lack of trying. I will rescue you. Hold on my shoulder, Sir Dwarf. Thanks, I need to wait around here. Let's go. Well, Mermaid? We made it. I fight for you, Lord. He sounds like a brave fellow. Nice. Another town. Nice. Alright, so let's recruit more elves. And a mage. But first the elves. We're not recalling. We're recruiting. Keep our force together. It'll take 6 turns to get there. 5 turns with that guy. Nothing to recruit or recall. Nice, tons of towns down here. Don't know where I'm going though. Let's go this way. but I think we have spotted something. Ah, found an enemy leader. To the line of battle! What's up, Jackie boy? Get a dagger, Barrett. Get revenge. Oh boy. Let's not kill you just yet. Six by three. Hopefully this doesn't kill our healer. Sitting at plus 11 gold per turn, which is nice. Apparently I can recruit from there. Apparently there's more on the left side here, so... Call another mage. Recruit more dwarves. Okay, I see that there. How many units do we have? One, two fighters, one thunderer. Let's get another thunderer. Daggerbirds, finish him off, buddy. Or not. What are you guys doing? Ah, crap. Daggerbert, you have 70% chance of getting your 16x4 fireballs off. You did it. Almost up to the next level, too. Don't take my villages. Ah. step back up here. Recruit another mage. Daggerbert. Get back into these tunnels. Delphidor, show them the meaning of lightning. Mage buddy, come on down. Next, he is sitting there. Fortunately, I think this guy's a god. Do I heal friendly units? That's a good question. Ooh, 50% chance of getting them. And we did not get them. Nice. Although I would have liked to have gotten the kill, so that looks. Seven by one or 12 by 3 coming at me. I like this. Dang it. Defense is actually worse out there. I am out of turns. Alright, people to move. He takes my down. Let's see, 8 by 2, fairy touch. Good thing I brought a selection of troops. can I still recruit Merfolk? Yes, I can. You are going to move forward, right? To move. Is my keyboard not working? Ah, took me a message. In return, keep our people moving around. We're gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Each other, buddy. That looks like a boss room to me. Seven by two. Who is the foul enemy that we fight? I am Lionel. I am the lost general. I will avenge myself upon each of you. Avenge? What of a duty that you must avenge? Lionel, I remember that name. Remember me, do you? I was the king's finest general, sent down to these pits to retrieve the scepter, but the orcs trapped me and my men in the caves to starve to death. The dwarves were no help, leaving me to die. Now I'll have revenge on you all. Oh boy. But people to move. At least we should have a nice gold. Gold reservoir for the next round. by two. And a fizzle. See if we can't get you a little bit of XP. Survive, Orcwood Elf. Oh, good, he survived. Survive is all I ask of my troops. So you can go back. New guy can go forward. Hit him seven. Nice. Got hit him once. Nice. Good job. You got yourself XP. Mage, we'll set you back a spot. Actually, undo, can you go all the way in? No, you cannot. Dagobert, we'll put you out here. Other mage, keep on coming. You are blocked. Survive! Survive! Dang it! Alright, you. Thunderstick, fizzle. You, come up. Dagobert, this guy, no one can get around. Thunderstrike, come on, six. Good lord, people, come on. Dagobert, I need you in there, buddy. I only gotta hit him once. Let's not have damage coming back at us, shall we? You fizzle again, I swear to God. You guys clogging the freaking tunnels. Greetings, everybody. Tunnel is not as clogged as it used to be. Quit just moving around, attack them! I need my power brokers in here, buddies. Bird, I swear to God, we better finish this guy off. But you have to drive on this point, like, first thing. Daggerbird, finish him off. Arg, I am vanquished, but at least by a worthy foe, instead of these disgusting orcs. Rest in peace, Lionel, the poor lost general. I am destroyer, but the mission must be completed, though you are foes. You are at least the worthy ones. So I will tell you that the scepter is east from here. The way you have come from the deep in the caves, I made the mistake of not asking for directions when I became lost. You may have better fortune in your quest than I did. Tall ones, I thank ye. Life has not been a struggle, or has been nothing but a struggle recently. We are the lost outpost of civilization in these caves. We have fared a little better ourselves, friend. We had fled the Elfin Woods last spring and come to these caves to seek the Scepter of Fire. With the Scepter, we hope to put the war to an end. The Scepter, aye, the Scepter ye. The surface dwellers are ambitious beyond my citadel. This spot of darkness holds complete sway. You'll not survive without assistance. Loyal own troops are fighting at our side, sir. And fine troops they are, Prince, but no dwarves can match Guardsmen's resolute defense. Please accept the service of my command defenders to protect you and your quests. Your boon is most welcome, sir dwarf. Keeping the scepter out of the hands of evil beasts is a common goal for us. We must prevail with your help, or we will prevail with your help. Now, recruit a legendary Corvus Guardsman. Nice. Northeast of my keep, Delphidor, the tunnels converge towards the deepest reaches, or the underground tunnels. The scepter can only be there. Whew, that was a rough one. The last dwarf is still far behind them. The party descends into the deepest parts of the human caves. Except for the disturbance caused by the occasional goblin in the air, the lower passage was still tomb-like. Stepping through the low corridors, Conrad and Delphidor emerged from the maze-like catacombs into the icy blackness. Darkness seemed to crush them. The lights flickered and went out. Even the staff of the Elder Mages struggled to produce enough light to see by. A cavernous void stretched out ahead, across with no ceilings or walls were visible. Wind howled and whipped over narrow ledges, bridging the depths almost as if animated by a powerful nearby magic and nearly awoken evil. This is a long campaign. Which way? Where are we now? I am tired of this darkness. Not sure of the way. Let me think for a moment. Oh, buddy. What are you doing down here? Tracking you down, of course. You have escaped me for the last time. Foolish girl. We are in the deepest of caverns, probably surrounded by the manner of creatures, and you still wish to fight us? You'll bring ruin to us all. Don't trick me. I know why you come down here, but I want to put this to an end to your treason here. Then I will get the scepter and return to the daylight again. Surprise, die, you sun lovers. Now we're surrounded. Do you still want to fight us, Lazar? Surely this will lead doom to us all. I see you have little choice but to help each other. Let us fight until we return to the surface again. Agreed? Very well. I promise we will reach the surface again, or we shall perish together. But once we escape this all, I shall have a score to settle with you. Oh, jeez. Let's get rid of that. Crew Dagobert. One healer. Dwarves are a bit weak. He said that we could recruit dwarfish guards. And that is what we shall do. Still hate that dying dark sound. See if we can't get a Griffin Rider to survive. I love having two healers on hand. And what else? What else are gonna be useless down here? Heck yeah, I want a level 2 troop. Griffin Rider, let's not have you attack. Guardsman and Dwarvish Fighter. And down he goes. Hi. sorry. Survive? No, I got defeat. Daggerberg pulling you out. Let's see. Nice. Daggerbirds, hit him. Looks like characters level out, max out at level 4. Six by three, 64% chance of getting him. There are more out there. 9 by 2. Gotta hit him twice, either way. Blocking force out, healers. Yep, you stay. Griffin can actually come out. Daggerbert, I would love it. And if we can get another mage. Leveled up. Let's get these dwarves out here. If we're gonna be down here, might as well put the dwarves to work. You two, actually, can we get out here to heal? Yes, we can. That way we're going to have a semblance of moving forward. Quite the beating. Magi! Get you some experience. You should be alright. It's right now at negative gold at the moment. To battle. that's fine. Towards forward. Anybody need healing? Every time. And you're holding up my line. Not a very large map. Just hope my little griffin buddy survives. Two healed. That will be our healing spot. Dwarfs to the north. And with all these troop types, it's difficult to try and choose what troops I'm going to create now. tree, 93% chance to get it. Nice, and you get a lot of XP. Good job, buddy. Ooh, don't like you dying. You like taking him down a notch. We have 11 turns left, nothing to worry about. He has chosen to run away. For my line of battle. On the edge. Wait. Can we get him? We will wound him. The longer we take, the more money we're going to lose. Get these guys out here. No! You can feel death coming towards them. Fortunately, it keeps walking away from my troops. Unless it's a trap. But I don't see where his forces would get. Oh boy, you're gonna hit hard. Team by 1, 6% chance. Nice, we're gonna get him. Hopefully this guy gets him to get a level 2. Get a healer in there. Don't need anyone else surrounding him. Time to level, buddy. Come on. Down he goes, and we have a level 2. Nice. Well, we have helped each other survive so far. Now let us continue. What do you say? We agreed to help each other get out of these pits alive. Did we not? Let us continue to pool our resources. I pledge to you my gold. Thank you. Come, men. Let us find the scepter.